Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Jacob Restituto. I'm a musician from Northport, New York, and today we are reacting to and breaking down I Love You, Will You Marry Me by YUNGBLUD off of his 21st Century Liability album. As always, you can leave a comment if you want me to react to and break down any of your favorite songs. This was a request itself, so yeah, if you want to check out my music, it's Jacob Restituto, wherever you listen, and let's see what we got. This is I Love You, Will You Marry Me by YUNGBLUD. Wow, nice. So let's just comment on that. So we have two stereo acoustic, electric guitars, layered, playing the same melody, kind of fattening up, also using the stereo spectrum, also a bass going on in the intro. Sweet use of echo in here. So the reason it sounds so full and so crazy kind of going on, like with a lot of stuff going on, is mainly because of the echo. There's an echo going on. I think I would say a slapback delay. There might be a longer release on it, so like it's echoing a little bit more. But that's what's giving it this like super like crazy, because what's happening is he's saying like, say he says like, you, right? So it'd be like, instead of just you, it's you, or you, if there's a longer release, it's you. You know, that's why it's giving this whole thing. Cool. Very distinct slapback delay, that hey kind of sound. Instead of just hey, it's hey. Stereo electric guitars going on. You can hear that just by the way that they're being strummed, that there's two of them going on, pan left and right. Oh, what a shame, we gotta pay for reality. Ain't it sad, sad, sad? Got a great voice. I like this bouncing kind of feel to it. It's mainly because of the drums. The put-ticket's a put-ticket, like really fast drumming. That was cool. When they wrote on that, and then whoop, that was cool, that little like effect right there. Very like room like reverb, like what's interesting is what's unique here is that the reverb sounds like it's almost on the echo instead of on his actual voice. Clear voice but echoed reverb. Very cool. I love ya. Will you marry me? Oh, what a shame, we gotta pay for reality. Ain't it sad, sad, sad? This style of music in the chorus with the bouncing kind of like kick and the bass and all this stuff, if you took out his punk rock style vocals, I really totally feel like this kind of style right here in the chorus could be very what's it called, Vampire Weekend like. Nice layered vocals going on. You can hear it. There's a couple of them. Very cool. I love ya. Will you marry me? Oh, what a shame, we gotta pay for reality. Ain't it sad, sad, sad? I love ya. Will you marry me? Oh, what a shame, we gotta pay for reality. Ain't it sad, sad, sad? You know, part of the reason that it's actually getting that is because of the upstrums. So what he's doing is he's giving the Rastafarian kind of strumming, the 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. So it's, if you're like, if you're counting the beat, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2. And he's strumming on the up. So if you're familiar with music, it's the downbeat and the upbeat. And like if eighth notes are 1 and 2 and 3 and, but he's strumming on the and instead of the down. Normally it'd be like 1, 2, 3, 4, but he's 1 and 2 and 3 like that. And that's what's giving that kind of funky kind of feel. Nice echo. So you could hear that, the echo right there. Bam. That's what I was talking about, giving it that fullness. All right, very cool. That was I Love You, Will You Marry Me by Youngblood off the 21st Century Liability album. Very cool. Very, very, very like unique style vocals. He's got a great vocals, but also just very unique too. Question of the day is, how involved in the production is he in his music? I'm curious. I don't know much about him, and how involved is he? All right, I'll see you guys later. Have a great rest of your day. If you want to check out my music, it's Jacob Restituto wherever you listen. Or if you want to leave a comment for any reactions you want me to do, that'd be great. I'll see you guys later. Peace out.